Welcome to the Charger News.
Hello, my name is William.
And my name is Avery. We are your news anchors for the week of February 12th through 16th.
We have an exciting week with three holidays. Tuesday, February 13th is Fat Tuesday. The largest celebration takes place in New Orleans, Louisiana. People dress up in bright and crazy looking costumes and make masks. The parades have all sorts of colorful floats and marching bands. People also enjoy eating king cakes.
Wednesday, February 14th is Valentine's Day. On Valentine's Day, we like to share cards with the ones we love.
Friday, February 16th is the Chinese New Year. The Chinese New Year celebrates the first day of the first month on the Chinese calendar. Each year, an animal is associated with the calendar. This year is the year of the dog. Remember to be kind and sing along with our next video.
There's a word I know and it starts with K. Word is kindness, hear me when I say. K is for kindness, a simple word, it's true. But it's amazing what a word can do, amazing what a word can do. When you help someone in need,
that's kindness.
When you plant a little seed,
that's kindness.
When you give a pal a hug,
that's kindness.
Gently hold a ladybug.
Monday, February 12th, Leva Cotton, Tyler Hamilton, Aaron Meisenhower, Andrew Stilt. Tuesday, February 13th, Thomas Crow, Lewis
Levy.
Wednesday, February 14th, Timber Bruner. Thursday, February 15th, Christopher Cutcliffe, Emery King, Mason Ruffin. Friday, February 16th, Brody Barrett, James Wilson, Michael Wilson. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Piper.
The month of February is Jump Rope for Heart Month. We will now go to Miss Bell for a Jump Rope for Heart update.
Miss Bell, can you give us an update on Jump Rope for Heart?
Yes, Avery. Hey, Bramlett students, guess what? We are at $4,000 online already. Just online, y'all are doing great. I wanted to remind you about our Scare Squad Jacks and how you can earn Jacks. Remember, if you fill out your form saying that you have raised your first $5, you bring it back signed by your parents, come see me in the morning, you can earn Jacks. And we will add you to all of our names that are on the Jacks wall, okay? Avery's holding our online friends that you can win. But remember, your parents have to sign you up online. Then Miss Bell can give you your next two monsters, Charger and Disco. Keep up the great work, guys. Thanks.
Thank you, Miss Bell.
What time is it?
It's time for lunch.
What time is it?
It's time for lunch.
What time is it?
It's time for lunch.
It's lunchtime.
Hey, what's for lunch?
Good morning. On Monday, we will have turkey and cheese wraps. On Tuesday, we will have Mardi Gras celebration in the cafeteria. On Wednesday, we will have chicken nuggets. On Thursday, we will have beef steak burger. On Friday, we will have sausage pizza.
Now we will go to Miss Allgood with our Mardi Gras celebration news from the cafeteria.
Miss Allgood, will you tell us a little bit about the Mardi Gras celebration?
Sure. On Tuesday, it's Fat Tuesday, and we are going to have po' boy sandwiches, and we're going to have Cajun fries, and we're going to have king cake, specially made for the kids. And every child that gets a tray that day will get a set of Mardi Gras beads. So we would like to invite everybody to come eat on Tuesday.
Thanks, Miss Allgood.
Now for our weather for the week.
Good morning, my name is James and I am your weatherman for the week. This week we will expect Monday partly cloudy with a temperature of 50 degrees. Tuesday and Wednesday we will have rain with a temperature of 61 degrees. Don't forget your raincoat or umbrella. Thursday we will have more rain with a temperature of 56 degrees. Friday we will have partly cloudy skies with a temperature of 54 degrees. Don't forget life coat or sweater on Friday.
Now for our pledge, we have Jackson, Henry, Joe, Aiden.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And remember BDS.